If you're getting the Valorant WAN 81 error, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end to learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. Valorant WAN 81 error is pretty common and can be easily fixed with a few solutions. Here, we have shown you how you can fix it. So simply watch till the end and perform all the solutions as shown. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them in the comment section. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. So, let's begin. The first thing you need to do is check if the VGC service is set to automatic. Type services in the search bar and select the top result. Look for the VGC service and right-click on it. Select the Properties option from the menu. Change the startup type to automatic. And click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Restart your PC and see if the issue gets fixed. Method 2. The next thing you can do is press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type msconfig in the command box and press Enter. Click on the Services tab. Find the VGC service from the service list and make sure that the box next to it is checked. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know. And our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.